man boldly rids himself of God and turns the heavens into a multiverse filled with dark matter. But then he sadly realized.
If dark energy dominates the universe and continues to, we live in the worst of all possible universes for the future of life. You could not pick a worse universe for the future of life, okay?
No, it's not okay.